Racing.
I don't know how you run in them things.
Oh, do you notice something about these pants, Ruby?
What, they're very loud, just like mine?
The last time I wore them, I dove over a table and I attacked you.
It is starting to break down. Watch Liv! Liv Morgan tackle Ruby Riott!
Hello, I am a WWE superstar, Liv Morgan.
And I am WWE superstar, Ruby Riott. And woo! Together, we are...
The Riott Squad!
Here are your winners, the Riott Squad!
So, Liv, what the people want to know is, what the hell is on your cell?
A lot of secrets.
Mine too.
The most valuable photo on my phone is my screensaver.
Stop. Are you serious?
Yes. She already knows what it is. It's a picture I've had as my screensaver for like 3 years. It's because when I came across this photo, I thought it was hilarious.
She laughed for like a solid day.
So I made it my screensaver because every time I open my phone, it just makes me smile, which is like, that should be a goal. But what it is, it's a little can of Parmesan. And it's spelled like P-A-R-M-A and then Jean. That is just so funny. Who would spell it like that? What's yours?
Mine, mine is my puppies. I have two dogs, a Shar Pei, his name is Hoovy, and a Corgi named Barney.
Barnacle!
And it's my favorite picture of them. Look how cute they are. It was when Barney wasn't the worst behaved dog in the whole world.
He's a good boy.
But he's a little puppy. Look,
Barney loves me.
Cute little faces. Look at their cute little faces.
Ding! I got that one. My favorite, best, most important phone call I've ever gotten was July 2nd, 2014, when Mr. Kenyon Seaman, who was head of talent development in WWE, he called me to let me know that I was gonna receive a WWE contract.
The dream job.
Yep, my dream job. Got the phone call and I was about to work a shift. And it felt impossible to be present in the moment and work my job when I knew what was ahead of me, which was WWE.
No, I had the same thing as soon as, I was bartending at the time and it was the same thing. Like, I got the email and I was like, how do I even look at life the same anymore?
Like, it's like just, senioritis, but workeritis.
Probably one of my favorite, at least most recent phone calls. So we got the text message to our group chat, myself, Liv Morgan, and Sarah Logan, that Sarah was pregnant.
My gosh.
So we got the text message, and then right after, we both lost our minds, and then we did a three-way group FaceTime call. And that was probably one of my favorites, just because she was so happy, and we were so happy for her.
I was so shook.
Yeah, that was such a great, it was such a great moment for like just the three of us just to see, like, she's gonna be a mom, and we knew that
she's
gonna be
the best
mom.
And I'm the cool aunt.
No.
I'm the cool aunt.
Okay, I have pretty much like a face.
Face.
Like, I do the same thing as whenever I take like photos and stuff, you're so good at like the...
I hate taking photos.
I make like two faces and then she's around me looking hot, so it's just like real easy to do it, but it's just, that is like my go-to.
I go...
Or I have like the half smirk sometimes, like...
Or sometimes I try to look like evil, so then I won't do a smile, and I'll just go like...
She's got like good eyes, but like I just...
I like to pierce through your soul.
She's good at that. So, the only reason I have this, we don't talk on a regular basis, nor are we like friends, but somebody put me in contact with him. He's a very nice gentleman. Corey Taylor from Slipknot is in my phone.
That's cool.
We literally have had like a very short conversation, but he's very nice and was very nice to me. And I was supposed to go to a concert, but I had to have shoulder surgery, so that was a thing. But yeah, it was sweet.
I mean, I do have Vince McMahon's contact, and that is a very cool contact.
I don't know if that's surprising though.
Sometimes I want to text him and just be like, hey.
Yep.
Or like, what'd you have for dinner, you know? Boss, just wanted to say your day is, you know? But I, you know, happy birthday, totally. I text him, he texts me happy birthday, and I'm just like, oh, thank you. Whose text can I not live without? Ruby! Ruby!
Why did that take so
long? I can't live without your text.
So I was gonna say Liv for sure. I definitely still will say Liv. But also, I always am aware that when I get a text message from Liv, it's, if I get like six in a row, like my phone goes ding, 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 I always know it's Liv before I even have to look at my phone. I have a text from you from a long time ago.
that I posted, and it was from
4 o'clock in the morning.
she sent me a text. Can I put candy in my carry-on, or is that not allowed? At 4 a.m., this is what she's thinking about. Okay, this has to be you.
Where do you want to start? The most memorable trash talk I've ever given. I've also received a lot of trash talk. Carmella, Alexa Bliss, Nia Jax, Shayna Baszler.
You're just gonna name off
Becky Lynch.
Everyone
who
on
else
the
am
roster?
I? Am I missing anyone?
We might as well just name off everyone on the roster at this point. She's way better at trash talk on the internet. Like, if I'm in real time, I'm okay with it. I'm not bad, but like, for some reason, if it's on Twitter or any other form of social media, I got nothing for you.
She's like, what do I say?
I don't know what to say. Like, I don't know what to say to this.
Do you know what I really want, where I want to go to? It's called Vicarious, and it's in Elmwood Park, New Jersey. And it's like a bodybuilding, little mom and pop restaurant, and I miss it so much, and I want to eat it so bad.
I have a video from the last time we were in New Jersey. So Liv definitely tried to show us around New Jersey, and then when she did, she was just pointing out things that are other places. Like, that's a bank, over there's a gas station, and we're like, these things exist everywhere else. This particular video is when Sarah was looking at the view of our hotel in Jersey.
Hey, Sarah, you want to check out the view?
Beautiful New Jersey.
It is beautiful,
bro.
It's beautiful.
Look at the sky. Look at
the sky. You can see the sky.
Mine was made on Sunday. It doesn't tell me what time, but it's a to-do list. It says Christmas shop, real estate study, talk to lawyer, email Mark Carano. And that was my to-do list. And I did two of those things.
I don't even know what this is. This is Portal Delta Room. I don't know what this is.
There it is.
I have no idea what that is.
There it is, folks.
Portal Delta. I have no idea what that, what that means.
I don't really know how we got here, but that's enough of that.
That's a wrap.
We're done.
This has been Ruby Riott and
Liv Morgan.
Ah.
So thank you, WWE, and thank you, Cricket Wireless.
Good night.
This has been great.